It is time for more Hardcore Terraria. Alright, I mean, I guess it's time for Skeletron. Well, hang on a sec. I'm gonna say something. I wonder which one's better. So what does this require? Oh, Shadow Scale? Really? Okay. Well, I need to go get more obsidian. I know a spot to go. There. Okay, it's not too bad to get to it. At least I don't have to be afraid of that biome anymore too much. I can deal with that. Okay, so let me... I gotta go back home in a minute as well. No, this is perfect. It's like obsidian's right here. You just need to let the water flow over here. Very convenient. Afraid of you. I Ooh, is this... Okay, that's still fine. Careful. It'll be fine. This is probably as good as it's gonna get. How many pieces was that? 220? Not bad. Let me see if there's another source of water nearby. I hear water. That's what I'm hearing. I might be able to get more here. Not a lot, but it could make a difference. Just harvest what we can. Carefully. Don't want any mistakes. Probably get a couple more pieces out of this. see how it goes. Say which is gonna win. The answer is the water one. Okay, good work. Looks like I didn't need the obsidian skin. What, 27? 17 versus what? 18? 17. I mean, okay. Still useful. Oh, this is what I came back here for. Make a mining potion. I'm definitely gonna go danger sense. Alright, I'm gonna wait until we get to the underground. Here first, see what we can find. This is a very long corridor. I apparently there's a chest nearby. I want to find the auto swing glove, and also the staff of regrowth, if possible. Oh wow, I caught up to this. Okay. Get rid of anything that's not really something I care about. Okay, careful. I don't trust that one bit. There's no need to go for gold chests anymore. Many life crystals. I think I need to start digging. Down. A lot of primtane. Okay, let's just prevent. Ooh, careful. Okay, there's another one. I think that's a tree. Yeah, it's a tree. Staff of Regrowth, nice. Okay, let's put some stuff away. Alright, good. One of the things I wanted. Oh, wow. Kind of navigated back to the bottom of where I got to. Careful. About time. Drink, drink, drink. All right, go. I don't know if I'm gonna find the glove. I found lizards. Wait, what? Why? Is this accessible? What the hell? It's accessible. I've never seen this before. I can't believe this is accessible. Not that it matters. That is insanely surprising. Imagine if it would have given me some weapon, that would have been awesome. I don't think they can, but... Okay, I identified where this is. That was certainly interesting. I don't think it's going to offer me any sort of advantage, but... Very interesting. Where am I? Okay, I need to go back the way I came. I need to drain this now. Kind of a waste of a Splunker potion, but at the same time, not really. Chest detected nearby. Let's see. I should get rid of that just so it doesn't give a false positive. This chest nearby. Ooh, Legionnaire. Hoplite, whatever it's called. Oh, this is what we came across. I just want to get rid of that. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I've gone too far down. Just potentially too far down. It says there's another chest nearby somewhere. Checking this out is because lava charms could be down here. I guess not. I'm going to have to do a lot of cleanup. Much else here. Is that just gonna point out that heart over there? No, it's heading up. Ah, it's gonna point the other one up. Point the other one out. Sure. Is it 103? Got time to fight. Get him, froggos. May as well. Okay, so... let's do some sorting. This is great. Now I got this. Still can't believe I got this. Like, that is insanity. What can I even do with this? I don't think there's anything I can do. It is interesting. It is cool that I have one at this point. And that's without, you know, resorting to glitches or anything. But I can't do anything with it. I mean, there's this whole middle section that I can look into. Down this way. And then just head this way. Here? A little bit further up. A little bit further up. Probably here will do. It does say chest nearby. Oh, wow. Okay. Bang on the money. Part of the map. I didn't think I'd find it here. Ah, boomstick. Ah. I mean, as long as I keep heading this general direction, I should come across stuff. There's another chest nearby. There's a chest. Yes, that's what we're after. I'm gonna follow this corridor and see where it leads me. Oh. We should do that event. Trying to go somewhere where... Okay, I need to head more to the middle. Ooh, that is a hive. Careful here. See it. There should be more in this direction here. Chest nearby. Oh, what a chest. These aren't that great. Hang on. We need to put things away. I can just do this. I'm all for avoiding accidents. Still need to keep heading towards the middle. Should probably go back the way I came up. Oh. This is what we wanted, right? Yeah. And hopefully this leads to something. Doesn't seem to be having a lot of luck here. The problem is life crystals get in the way of detecting chests. Another life crystal. Ugh. About trying it. Okay, last one. Careful, we don't want accidents. As a chest. Not sure I'm gonna get this auto swing thing. Definitely doesn't look like it. God, I need more of that. Hey! Thank you. I don't think this is gonna help me find anything. Want to mess with that. Oh, there's just here. Yeah, but look, it goes. What depth is this? I don't even know. It's possible this one could contain. Let's just get under it. Nah. Don't need that anymore, who cares? Get rid of it. Ooh, careful, careful. Is that a hive? That's a hive. Yeah, I mean, I guess it's time for Skeletron. I really did try to find this thing, but just... Man, no luck. I guess I got the Staff of Regrowth, so that's fine. Yep, there it goes. May as well keep going down. Until I find something that's like a logical stop. Find something, you never know. I still got the metal detector. Oh yeah, right, that was going on. I probably should have gone to do that. Oh well. I will always defuse these. How far down am I? I mean, I'm approaching the end of this. I guess I'm hoping for chests, but I haven't seen anything yet. Yeah, this is as far as it goes. Alright, home time. Got some sales to make. Kind of unfortunate, but it's okay. Got time. Go fishing for more summon potion fish. I got time. Died for 16 gold, anyway. Okay. Regrowth stuff. Gonna be a new fishing quest, so let's just wait. Honey. Oops. Let's go with just journeyman bait. There it is. Easy. I don't think that's gonna help. Just a sec. Yeah, we're getting into the fighting. What else have we got? Okay. Say that's fine, right? Oh, an iron skin. All right. You're headed here. Okay, I mean, it's strange, this entrance, but I'll deal with that. Look, it is a little annoying, not gonna lie. This a bit. I Because otherwise it's kind of annoying to start fighting it. I can chop down trees quickly now. They might not be happy that I'm doing this. But it is necessary. Can do easy sand removal. Easy. Whoops. Damn it, that's not gonna be easy. I don't know, the important thing is it's not a pain to get out of here. This should be enough for me to get out of it. This is just so it's not a nightmare to get out of this pit. And he can, like, get a few hits in on me. We don't want that. Oh yeah, I need to go fetch the bust statue. I'm not sure if I'll be able to do it this evening, because I want as much time as possible, and I still gotta go fetch the best statue. Hopefully this is wide enough. One more row. Did I hear an outline? Oh no, that's the one that shoots sand. Yeah, we'll wait till the next evening. Not to rush anything. Oops. For that. Campfires. Seems to be in range. Okay, now I need... lantern. I need to go get more. We have time. I'm gonna fish her off. Okay, we want to go here. I want to get Honeyfin for bigger heals. I know this might be boring, but I feel like I need it. Really? Not a single fish? I know this is slow going. One. It I just want enough for the fight. Like, I don't want too many. Of course, lion snap. Hello, Beesh. Want like three should be enough for a fight. It's just in case I take heavy damage, then hey, it heals heavy damage. Missed that one. Oh, much better. Here we go. One more, and then I'll be happy. That'll do. Alright. Emergency heals. Should probably see what the fishing quest is. Surface, okay. Okay, guess I may as well do this. Alright, I'm gonna head over that. I mean, both pylons are kind of equal distance. I could do with the second best statue. But I guess finding one's gonna be tricky. That should cover the arena. Hopefully this works. Shit. Light source. It's missing a wall, right? Okay. That's fine, I can deal with that. Not enough. Then I guess we just clear this out just to make it easy to get in here. Hopefully she won't eat it. And to me, this seems fine, but you never know. She fell into a pit. I'm going to start on some construction work while I'm waiting around. Actually, no. Change my mind. I'm gonna go see if I can run into a bass statue. I just have to look out for the icon, pretty much. Sun's no longer here. If I can find a second one, I will be very happy. I'd be shocked if there was only one in this entire biome. That gives me something to do. Get wrecked. Okay. Does nothing. Thank you. Okay, I didn't realize it was as easy as just paying attention to the buff icon. Ow. I landed on the boulder. Damn, the spikes hurt. I wasted a fish. Okay, I need to be careful. I guess it's time to go. Where's the nurse? There she is. To be successful. Look at all the buffs. Best statue. So good. Done. I got Chippy's couch. Okay, well now I have to do this. I have danger sense on. Yeah, I do. You better believe I'm, like, going to get rid of this stuff. Perfect. Already an alchemy table. I need to look at making the void bag. There we go. I was wondering when these would chop. I am not a fan of brittle blocks at all. What the hell? What's that? Okay, let's just hang close by. I got Muramasa already. Let's not leave this. That is a key there. Skeleton slime, okay. No, don't kill him. I'm gonna leave so he doesn't die. Okay, he's back. I think I need to make more houses. What? I have all of them, right? I just need to add a demonic altar. Yeah, I need to make more houses. Night's Edge, okay. I guess I need to make a new house. Make one over here. Why not? What did I just do? Oh, brick. Alright. I want to get some wood back. A little dodgy, but okay. Alright, there you go. Let's go back home. This can now be replaced. No longer necessary. I think I understand the purpose of the slimes. I think it's so you can make multiple bases. Let's just test that theory. Chest, yeah. God, I don't think I'll ever need to go there. At least these cursed things aren't gonna really do much. So the other thing I need to find is the bewitching table. Hit by. Got this thing. Yeah. rid of the spikes. I don't want anything complicating things, you know. Taking extra damage. Okay, there's a biome chest. That's a tally counter. Oh, I'm the mechanic. Here's the thing. I don't think I have a house for her. I'm almost positive I don't. So the best thing I can do is just stay away from her. Purple keys. I'll be okay. I'm just gonna cut across here. No harm. Plus, it'll make it easier. What I'm trying to do is like get rid of these sort of dangers. Oh, wow. two right next to each other. I am just gonna cut across here. Find the other thing. Just clearing the path. Ugh, hey, brittle. It's gonna take multiple trips to clear out, but just wanna find quick things first. Okay, here's, I don't know what chest this is. Probably go back. Nothing that merges. Don't think I need that. Alright. I'll just keep all this here. The witching table. Well, it doesn't expire anymore. They must have changed it. And I definitely need more iron skin if I'm gonna go down there. Okay. Oh yeah, and she needs a house. I guess I can make the snow biome one now. I need this for? Just for fishing, pretty much. Ooh, meteorites, though. Alright, be careful. I know where I'm gonna base it. Just gonna put it in the mountain. In here. Probably move slimes here, so then, yeah, fills it up, but I'll get the pylon activated first. Okay, that's equal. Again, the houses are never going to be anything fancy in this file. Okay, Ah! What'd I do? Make the wood back. Okay. Torch. Did I just pickaxe? I guess I pickaxed it. First thing, sass. You. Alright, they're here already. How this works. It's like some amount of wire. Yeah, there it is. Ruler. It's useful. Don't know how much use I'm gonna get out of it, but yeah, that's the grand design. Okay, and now, I mean, I guess I could leave them here. It's not a big deal if I have it here. All right, but the important thing is she has a home. I have to make like an easy passageway in, get to each of the individual chests. To this. Easier. cut into here. I also want brick to, instead of cut out the spikes, I'm just gonna seal them. Like, right now. Interesting. As long as there's no risk of me accidentally running into stuff, that's all I care about at this point. Ow. Okay, need to get rid of stuff. There's a water candle somewhere that's causing this. Need to find it. What would it be? I'm walking away from that for a minute. Am I out of torches? I'm out of torches? That's surprising. So many candles. Okay, there's one. And another bewitching table, excellent. Why don't those come up on Danger Sense? start. Sometimes it's easier to just seal it than to mine it out. Sealed. Probably easier to seal, but I'll just do this because it's going to use a lot of brick. Still haven't gotten the item from these things. The Nazar, I think it's called. So much stuff. Thank you. Okay, well. This is gonna take a while. Do a brick swap for this. Oh, there it is. Better get rid of that. I was wondering about it, yeah. Uh-oh, there's a candle there. Hey guys, you wanna attack? I've had scenarios where, like, being knocked into some spikes has messed me up. So, I'm not allowing that to happen, ever. It's just not worth the hassle, you know? If I die, that's it. Take that much time to do. I'm surprised there hasn't been any spike pits though, that's usually a thing. Places. I don't know, these things aren't good at defending me. Sometimes they're just chilling, not helping at all. Okay, let's get rid of the next one. Do I not have any? Hang on. Apparently I dropped my brick somewhere. It would have had to have been here. This is why, because it's easy to just do this. I dropped my blocks again. Somewhere. I may have to make, like, some cut-throughs. Then it's easier to navigate this map in general. Sure. That works. Ugh. Go away! Genuinely this many enemies here. Anything where things can fall from the ceiling, they just drop, like, constantly. Okay, further down. Right, I know where I am. Smooth sailing for a little bit. Tunnel through here. Seal that. We gotta be getting close to the bottom of this. Again, I'm just gonna make another cut through. Thank you. Okay, particularly around here, this has to get changed. Oh, here are the pits that I was thinking of. I mean, these I'm just gonna cover up. Unless I want to make one to farm in. I could make a lava pit. I'm gonna get some bricks to support that. Yeah, okay. To go in there. Oh, this is even worse. It's a water pit. Alright. It's covered. I don't think there's any real reason to come here. Oh, there's a candle there. Okay, this is my final danger sense. Well, in terms of what I have. Okay, that's clear. I can. Hang on. Probably easier, right? There is a spider biome here. We still haven't found the Castylus. Holy crap, that's a big one. Okay, if there's any chance of finding her, it's gonna be here. It's not a bad place to go to either. Deal with this. I want this to be a farming pit. Don't have to despike everything. Probably preferable, but okay, it's actually doable. Leave it there. Still some spikes up here. Annoying. Pretty much at the end of this. Careful. Yeah, good. I'm just covering these pits.
Oh.
I am just gonna cover it like this. Okay, done. Sure, if this is gonna lead anywhere important. All right, I mean, I kind of made it back into this main room. The important thing is the majority of this is kind of safe now. My last danger sense. All right, I'm going back. I gotta make them. I gotta keep planning. Particularly blink roots. I don't think I have much left to go in terms of exploring. You know what? I should have brought a hunter potion with. Guess it's not too late. Hang on. I got some with. Then, if I can find the hairstylist, well. Okay, so hang on. I think the smart thing to do would be to enter the central room and just tunnel downwards. Then it's a pretty easy way down. Central room. And tunnel down. Let's be careful about it. Wait, there's a candle still? Okay. I have no idea where. Just keep going down. Bad news. I can see a disadvantage, yeah. Just the imps, so many times they're just hanging out and they're not really doing anything. I guess I kind of have to keep tunneling. Why does this have to be so annoying? It's a full moon. I have to go back. Okay. going on here? Why are they bouncing like that? Oh my god, go away. There is somewhat of a downside now coming up. Important thing, it's like the fast way to cut to where I am. Guys, you want to turn around? God. I've had it. These things do not defend me at all. The moment they're on screen, they get wrecked. To seal this later, because having spiders in here is not great. Oh my god, I need all these cobwebs. What is it doing? Cobweb. Oh, there's a life crystal here too. have a hunter potion applied. Come back. Here I might need this. I'm pretty much there. Oh my god, get lost. Hey guys, you want to defend me? Thank you. now, hopefully this will be it. Dude. It's not where I placed it. May as well cut through here. Sealed. I have a single torch here. I mean, I'm trying to find her, but she doesn't appear to be here. Oh, there she is. Cool. Seal it behind me. Mind you, well, I guess it's too risky to do it here. I feel like I've been everywhere. It looks like it. Alright, well, let's leave. Successful. Came back at the right time as well, because we have this. Okay, what's the fishing quest? Jungle. Shouldn't take long. Come on. That was great. There it is. might set these up at strategic places. Definitely one back at base. Oh, cool. Okay, that's another part of that set. Alright, well, I think this is a good spot to leave it. One step closer to hard mode. So, the next steps, they're going to be a little boring, but it is prep work for hard mode, so... Containing corruption will be the first move, making sure it doesn't spread beyond what it needs to spread. I am probably going to go to the effort of completely wiping out this corruption here. Because, you know, when we hit hard mode, it's going to start spreading quicker. And we don't want that. I'm probably just going to get rid of it. We'll see. Then, you know, divisions. So... separating biomes, so then again, just things don't spread. It's like they can be remain contained. I'm hoping that when it does happen, it's going to affect this side of the map, and then it's not a big deal. But if it affects the jungle, that's gonna blow. So we'll see what happens. But yeah, that's going to be a lot of prep work. And then, of course, there's the big thing in the underworld we need to do. So that'll eat up a bunch of time. Anyway, hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching to the end of the video. And yeah, if you want to support the channel here, you can do things like click the like button, subscribe, or you can watch me play other things as well by clicking any of those videos that pop up at the end. That stuff does help the channel out quite a bit, so thank you to those that do that. Really do appreciate it. Yeah, we'll do more of this soon.